This song's about Pennsylvania, the colony. It was founded in 1681. Isn't that interesting? William Penn started it with himself in the name. Also with the word woodland, so he's not to blame. A middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, and isn't it good? Oh, right now, isn't it good? They had great weather with enough rain for their crops, which included corn, rye, wheat, but that's not where it stops. The plains provided them with great farming all year, and mountains were in the area too, so don't fear. A middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, and isn't it good? Oh, right now, isn't it good? Now there was an abundance of Quakers here, but they were very friendly with Native Americans dear, and people were free to believe anything in their wisdom, because Pennsylvania was rich of land and rich of freedom. A middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, a middle colony, oh, and isn't it good? All right now, isn't it good?